Hi guys, we want to another video, and today I'm gonna brush my hair because I just got out of the shower. Ouch! Ow! Ouch! This Friday, so I'll be going with my nanas. And if any of my classmates are watching this, like Maeve or Abigail, Sophia, I want to thank them and say thank you. I really love you as my friends because you guys are really great friends. Yes, I'll be doing my hair, and I'm trying to make my hair look cute today. So I'm trying to put it in an equal pigtail or a ponytail. I'm not sure what I'm putting in it. My hair is so good it'll do, it's because I just got out of the shower. Yes. And also make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below what I should do. Or like just do a comment how much you love my videos, you know. And I'm watching on here on my computer. I'm not sure what kind of computer it is though. Okay, here's on. Okay, I'm gonna open my vanity drawer right here and find some. Definitely these. These aren't supposed to be the same. I don't know what silent is because I don't have any music on right now that I would usually sing to. I'm gonna make my hair put bun is because, you know, today I'm gonna do my makeup. So I wonder if they're a little bit wonky and a little bit messy and they're out of order. I won't be sure with my buns. Just using these because, you know, I know you can't see my buns, but it is annoying that. Still, I like it. So I'm just gonna fix it up then. Well, how about I do pigtails instead? Pigtails look much cuter. I'm just struggling to take this out of here. So, no, I didn't do it. Yeah, so this look cute. Take my time for hair dyes. Let's leave this little tiny strip and this strip. I'm gonna be doing my hair, so don't mind that. Hey, that looks kinda cute. I just need to brush this part though. Your hair is wet, it doesn't look that bad. You know, it looks kind of cute. inches aren't even, are they? So cute, I just need to brush these in the back right here. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for being late. Because my cousin's father, Josh Prezo, just called and wanted me to tell Jared that, Jared's hanging out. My cousin is Jared. If your phone rang again, I'm gonna go after it. This is a bracelet my cousin got me, so I'm gonna wear it today. Pink cream. Okay, guys, this pink cream is erased, but this is from my birthday cake. Oh, I think it rings a little bit too much. Yeah, I think it does too. But bye, guys. Love you.